Alright guys, it's wavy blade time. So we're going to try it here on Carolyn's yard. It's been about 10 days since we last mowed it. And the last time I mowed it, I used the Gator style blades, the Oregon rotary, I don't know what the hell they're called, the copperheads. So now we're going to go ahead and we're going to chop down her yard to 3 inches. And I'll walk through it so you can get a reference that it's pretty thick, pretty tall. And we're going to mulch it up with the homemade mulch plate that I made and the wavy blades mulch blades. So let's see how this goes. Again, I'm just gonna let the camera roll, let you guys watch this a little experiment, see if it's better than a high lift, better than the rotary gator type blades, and see if this works better. Again, we're just looking to see how bad does it clump. How many times do I have to go over it? And can you live with this wavy blades with a mulch plate, little homemade plate to just to block the grass from flying out? Can you live with this to save yourself $400 or $500 off of a mulch kit that includes baffles? Let's see what happens. is something I want to mention. I don't have to go back over this. But you notice I'm cutting lower? I forgot. I'm about a quarter inch, well, about a half inch lower than normal. Because I'm trying to bring all my yards down to 3 inches. And this mower was cutting at a little bit above 3 1/4 last cut. So we are bringing it down a little bit and experimenting with these blades. A little bit unfair for these blades, but with that said, one shot, one kill. I did a comment. Somebody said that their Honda mower is leaving stragglers. and what if I know how to fix that? And I said, look, in 30 something years of mowing, I've never met a mower that can one shot, one kill thick summer grass. Sometimes you just have to slow down. And of all the brands that I've used, Commercial Snapper, Honda, Gravely, I got this X Mark now, Skag, John Deere, Lesco, Encore, Husqvarna, Craftsman. I always have to double cut and sometimes triple cut yards that customers don't let you come, you know, every 5 days, 7 days. 10 days is really, you know, the limit. 14 days, you're double and triple cutting in the South anyways, this thick grass. I'm gonna have to retract that statement because this Encore just did one shot, one kill with this setup. And you saw very little overlapping of where I walked, very little. And that was all real time. So you see it took me, I don't know, what, 6-7 minutes to mow this front yard without rushing, knocking it down from its previous height and mulching, and there's no mess everywhere. Flower beds aren't full, sidewalks are clean, everything's clean. So I think we found a really good combination with the Wavy Blade, with this particular mower, with the mulch plate. There you go. That looks pretty darn good. Two down, one to go. I'll see you guys on the next.
Tell me about the whistle.